Packets, parcels, packages. We all know what a pain it can be when delivery items get lost in the real world. But did you know that you could be losing hundreds, if not thousands, of such deliveries in the virtual world? And that this could be the culprit of any suboptimal online experiences? Well, in this video, we're talking about packets and not the ketchup kind. But data. We'll be discussing what they are, why they matter, and most importantly, how to find out if yours are getting lost in transit. Stay tuned. So what are these packets anyway? Packets are small bundles of data sent via an internet protocol. They make up everything we see and do on the internet, be it sending emails, calling customers, or even watching this video right now. Rather than sending entire files, we use them to make transfers online more efficient and reliable. However, this doesn't work 100% of the time. Network issues can cause the order of these packets to get jumbled, or some may get lost entirely. This can lead to slow load times, latency, or even loss of a connection altogether. At best, this can be a little bit frustrating. At worst, it can mean a bad experience for your customers and a disruption of your business's day-to-day activities. So, how do you find out if you're suffering from packet loss? First, you'll want to hardwire your computer to your modem via an Ethernet cable if possible, to get rid of the faulty Wi-Fi variable. Second, turn your modem off and on again by unplugging it or holding down the reset button. Now that you've ruled out the possible technical issues, it's time to start testing for potential packet loss. We'll look at two ways you can do this. Option one is to visit a site like packetlosstest.com. Don't get intimidated by the options you see when you open the page. Just leave everything at default and click Start Test. Once done, you'll see the packet loss percentage, average latency, and average jitter. You're looking for 0% in the first, and ideally, you want to see double digits at most in the other two. Option two involves the command prompt, which will allow you to not only test packet loss, but see latency in real time. To get started, type CMD into your search window on Windows, or Terminal on Mac. For both Mac and PC, type ping followed by 8.8.8.8 and hit enter. Let it run for 30 seconds and then press Ctrl C to stop the test. The first line of results show how many packets were sent and received from your computer to the IP address and back again. Packet loss is literally the amount of data that were lost. Ideally, you want 0%. The second line shows the approximate minimum, average, and maximum time in milliseconds that it took for the data packets to do a round trip from your computer to the IP address and back again. You want to see a number under 30 milliseconds here, ideally, for VoIP services. And anything over 50 milliseconds may cause issues when using VoIP. And finally, for Mac users, the standard deviation, which is the difference between the maximum and minimum times. The smaller the number, the more clustered and consistent the times. Hopefully, after conducting these tests, you'll find that you have no packet loss. However, if you suffer from an unstable internet connection, you'll want to check your cables, router, modem, and settings. I would also recommend you try it on a different computer so you can rule out your computer as a source of the problem. If your business calls keep failing or aren't performing optimally, there may be a problem with your VoIP provider. Luckily, we can help you with that too. CloudTalk is one of the most reliable VoIP providers in the world, and it has over 70 advanced tools, numbers in over 160 countries, and integrations with many, many other tools. So if you're in the market for quality business calling software, check out the link in the pinned comment below for a free trial, which also includes complimentary calling credit. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more awesome content. Thanks for watching.